because we don't camp on this part. We camp over there. As high as I can take it.
Yeah, that's fine.
Evacuates in there too.
Yeah, there's some nacre in the mud there.
Yeah. Evacuates. There's also these clams here. Here's the negative. This would have been a big concretion, just, you know, judging by the outside angle. That's usually a good sign. Usually the ammonites are in good shape. But now I'm seeing nacre here too. There's an edge piece and a keel. So part of it's in here, I don't know what's going on. Or it's a really small one or something. I should have just got my shovel out, but kind of wanted to be more careful. There's groundwater seeping up into here now too. Oh, I see what's going on here. There's two of them.
Oh, is there?
Yeah. There's a small one here that's all pretty much destroyed. And then a larger one. Well, that's too bad. Yeah, see. There's the edge of one of the smaller one.
It's a weird-ass matrix here. You can see through it.
That's the calcium carbonate sometimes forms in the cracks.
Mineralized.
Yeah. It's a bit crushed, but that's not a bad one, hey?
Yeah.
Got some good nacre preserved in here too. Like here. It's already on that yellow stuff,
it's
eh?
It really wants to come off that door usually.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, or at least on the piece I picked on.
So I'm obviously going to have to take this out because I'm not taking this whole boulder back with me. Yeah, well, there's already a fracture there. That'll be a good spot. But this would have been a really big one. It's just, it's all crushed. Well, hey, look, I brought these guys.
Oh, yeah.
That'll be useful. The chisel kind of does a hack job.
Even a couple good snags, like,
oh, yeah, just here? Yeah.
Just kind of loosens everything up.
Oh, it's already here. It's already going to come out.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
There you go.
Ta-da. Nice. I like that. That's a nice kind of mix between the nacre and the sutures.
Yeah, for sure.
It's a good one.
It's actually in pretty good shape.
Yeah.
This will. So the nacre isn't in great shape, but the actual fossil is in great
shape. Neato. This will be it. Yeah, I'm gonna turn it off now. Beauty.